This is a robotic fish, and it's a possible game changer for oceanic exploration because it looks like a fish and won't freak all the other fish out when it tries to go down and observe them. Previous technologies of this kind have been cylindrical or metallic, and they've been pretty unable to observe a fish in its natural habitat. So the SoFi, created by MIT PhD candidate Robert Ketchman, is a possible order of magnitude better at observing a fish in their natural environment acting naturally. According to the National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration, over 95% of the oceans and water on our planet are completely unseen by human eyes. The electronics, including a Linux PC, are all located in the head. A hydraulic pump moves the tail. Urethane foam chambers provide buoyancy. The flexible tail is made of a silicon elastomer. A remote module, and in this case, what looks like a Super Nintendo controller, allows the diver to control the fish using ultrasonic frequency. We have a completely unexplored exoplanet right at our doorstep, and hopefully the SoFi robot is going to be able to help explore some of that stuff. In the next 5 years, they hope to have a fleet of hundreds of these robots all exploring different unseen parts of the Earth.